Aba ndi alongwanga masinola. Pali zindu zina zake zingamajitika. Pama kapo fura kuti anthu ena kapa dela kale mkumango ziyangani. Winalesa apa uzwa kuti kuti tikhalo zina mwiya patoka. Pada anthu amene adalimbana ndi atsamunda. Anthu amene adapereka mioyo yawo. Anthu amene adapereka nsembe. Aba ndi alongwanga masinola. Padali abusa chigwasa. Amene adalephera kupirira kuona tsamunda kuzoza makolo athu. Padali khwimbira anthu. Lidaphera. Mwazi udauka. Mitembo idali mianda mianda. Anasuku adaphedwa. Sonsezi zimachitika ifuwa chakuti adaona kuti sangathe kumakhala moyo ozunzika. Abaende alonganga kwa sinowa. Anthu anapereka nsembe. Samatengera kuti akuchokera kufuko lanji. Kapena akuyankhula chankho chanji. Koma adali ndi cholinga chimuzi. Chofuna thana ndi atsamunda kuti akhale ndi ufulu ozira mwini apatoka. Ankafuna mwana winaliso badule muno mwa sinola azakhale mfulu. Chifukwa kuno ndi komwe tonse timati kwathu. Kuno ndi koma wina aliyense anabadwira. Kuno ndi koma wina aliyense akhoza kupanga malonda mwamasuka. Abale ndi alongwanga kwa sinola. Tikuyenera kuziwa kuti ufulu umene tikuseweresa lero. Tendero umene tikuseweresa lero. Sunangobwera moyera ye. Sunangobwera mwaulere. Makolo athu adalipira malipiro opweteka kwambiri. Adalipira mioyo yawo. Idali nsembe yoti ndine tikhale ndi ufulu lero. Aende alo. Anthu onse amene anapereka nsembewa. Sanalochokera banja lokhala ifumu. Ayi. Ndipo ena mwayo ana awo alipo. Zizukulu zawo zilipo. Ngakhale zikuvutika ndi umphawi wazawo nene. Abaye ndi alungwanga kwa sinoda. Taununga bata ni mtendere zimene makolo athu adamenyera. Abaye ndi alungwanga kwa sinoda. Pali kagulu kanthu kena kake. Kamene kakumazikundikira kokha chuma cha mmuzi muno. Zimene zikupangisa kuti muzi wathu uno khale muzi osaukisisa mudziko lonse. Katangale wachuluka. Taununga bata ni mtendere zimene makolo athu adamenyera. Abale ndi alungwanga kwa sinoda. Imafika nthawi. Imene munthu amachosa mantha kunena kuti tiyeni tikonze muzi. Pakuti uyo lampola tulu amapita yekha nkukagona. Satuma zake kuti kandigonere. Tiyeni tigwiraneni manja tithese ulamuliro wa nkhazi wamenewa. Apa ndi pomwe timati bandi yagawana zidapachani pati ndi pamenepo. Ichi chidali chisankho chimene amalitiri ambuye mwamapanga. Nane ndi chisankho chimene ndachita. Siningathe kungokhala chete. Kumangoyang'anira kagulu kanthu kena kake kakunonga chuma cha mmuzi muno. Kukamba mbali yani ngati changu mtima. Ndilibe kwathu kwina. Kwathu ndiko kuno kwa sinola. Ndipo nyumba iyi ndi yomwe ine ndili nayo. Tiyeni tisese nyumba imene yayipa. Tiyeni tikapezwe la kugwira sinyalala. Muzi wathu. Sogolo lathu. Ndipe mphambo yapitirize kukusungani ndi moyo wa thanzi. Chifukwa ulendo wayambika. Ziko.
Muziyembekezera zinthu zotere ngati mtsogoleri style ndipo musazitengere mubanja simumatuluka anthu abwino okhaokha pamapezeka ena ozungulira mitu ndi zomwe akupanga mphwanu
Sara,
zikusiyana pati kukhala ndi moyo kumavutika kapena kufa. Sasa zindi chimozimozi kaya.
know him big as it.
Don't worry, my wife, sir. This is the year that we will fight for our unborn children. The year to drain this world. This is the year of our Lord.
Sometimes you know what I say.
Don't mind me, Kahukon.
What is it? What? I've been a Zambia.
I saw six minutes. Come as a window of chair. Don't you want to make a
condor
on the old chair? In the minister was so I me.
My name is Jaguntima, the second prince of the Sinaloa land. It has been 5 years since our father, the chief Sinaloa himself, died. My brother, Jiwuse Sinaloa, ascended to the throne. He is a youthful leader, but he is a very bad man, a very cruel man.
Good. Kira Manta? Muziwa? Muzumosemu. Hani Ndiyani. Adi wenti mbusi. Awuda nchua mbusa 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 mbusa.
Oh. Akoza kutewa. Kukwa. Kukwondiliza.
Amainda bambo, timvesirane pangono. Chonde, timvesirane pangono. Nyimo ndukika papai, pasapezeka wina aliense ovina, amene sana beche. Akangopezeka, amene ndio takufuna kuyamba na ndifu. Akamenyedwa zake zimenezo.
I'm going to go to the house.
Zarao. Abana chakuntima. Abecha kuti nonse muvine. Mukhalo sangalala.
Wede mulamu?
Mulamu.
Mwafika nthawi zanji?
Ndikufika tu chapo mpano ni makufunani.
Mulamu, muli bwanji?
Mulamu, ine ndili bwino kaino muli bwanji. Dimene nisifuru nime ndabwele lakuna. Ndabwele lakuna kutiti saka mbilani za ufumu. Mlamu, ino mkuziwa amuna angaini anali ufumu. Amuna angaini anali akulu anu. Komaso munga nkazi ya ufumu ya kari, nima pasido ufuru, ola ngisa pamene bakula kwika. Mlamu, ndukupe mpani, muni mvesesi. Musanditenge ino amuana, silinga kuchitene mwana. Balimawa amati, chenche yosa mvela, idaku ilidwa limosi nima lilu kumanda.
Mlamu, zikone ngatuti muli ninkani minufuna mandoze. Tien, tandoze nindi kumvea.
Mlamu, sibangape zeke ntendele, pupanda kumvese sana. Mtu amina mazona eka, kutakula muli lantu. Koma antuo, saa ukondo ya ndula mulilo waki. Zimango kanga da kupita, ulendo umene kupita saa kuziwa. Aungo taisa ntewi yaki. Mlamu, antu hakuda ndaulani. Mugu wapa nga nkaza. Ndipo muzimu mwavuta. Ndimaona ngati kuna akhala kwabwino kwagonjera anthu. Ufumu kumpasa ng'ono anu chakuntima.
Chakuntima? Kodi mulamu, kweni kweni mmantenga ngati ine ngati ine ngati ndani? Chitsirwe? Mukuona ngati ngapange zimezo? Chakuntima kukwalitse kuti mpandi kampasa ufumu. Mwana wabwino omvera samasiya chikhulupiro cha bambo ake amene chiwasankha yekha kuzipatula kukayambisa kugalukira ndakuona ngati ndine ngamunyengere sinangamunyengerere
mulamu futa ndichani inu mukukumbukira mwana uja amagulisa mayondo ake kutawu inu munamubweza mkumuza zoti abwere ku musi kuno asakuthandizeni kuyendesa ufumu chifukwa cha nzeru zimene munaziona mwa iye lero mukamuchekhanda Mutu hote hindi banji lake kumaso mkaso wake ndo embe kesira. Umene utu ni mwana. Kuma mzuwezo kuti, zuwa la ziwini, sika mame nyana, mkugu ima sangalala. Chifuka ndia kuti, ipesa chakujia. Muka pititisa kulimpa na pashibali, ufumu mwapa santongo dusa mnjira
mwana. Kwa nibanji muta ndisekira kukamwa kwanu kono sopana. Akutuma ndani wewe, chakuntima?
Mnamu, mkuzuwa siningapa ngesiminesu. Mnamu, ndikuzuwa inyo nini tinazanu, mantenga inechisiu. Kuma tewe zinaji silu chika yankula. wazero wa mamfera. Mulamu, ndikuziwa inu ndini, siti magwilizana. Chifuka jankanga no minuna chitika chiminano ata mungumalia. Kuma mulamu, ndabula kunongati mulangizi. Ndukupe mpani, imfa ni malangizo anga mulamu.
Inu sunga ni malangizo wa mdinda langiza mbili mbila minama nilangiza.
Mulamu, alangizi hake ati, musamazi na mizo kuti mwinda alangizi. Alangizi anu palibe jani selu jimena anga kuzini. Ama ngufuna ndirama kwa inu. Pita ni mkawone mmozi mene antu mene akukalila. Ndiba mene muda ziwa kuti antusali mbali anu mulamu.
Mufuna mduza kuti jani. Mufuna mnene kuti jani kweni kweni.
Mulamu, ndiko ziwa inu ndini mtu wabwini. Kuma mwazungulida ni mpevu. Zimene sisi mafuna kuzani zambili zukuchitika mwuzimu. Azano akapela mula, si mawa mangisa. Antu wa kufuna azuona misongu hawe minama songa muzimuno. Iku kukwila nchiro ene nila. Antu wa kusua chakulia. Vuro imine di na oba noba, ndila usogole.
Mfumo nene uti inesini sogoleli, mulamu andiku anatuluka kunji.
Mulamu, ninyo mkandisipita. Kuma muzuezo kuti, kachilombu kamine kama ononga masamba kudimba. Kama kama masamba mwemu. Ndinya mkandisipida mulamu.
Mulamu kulabe?
Mulamu kwa mamaunti hamine
uo. Mulamu kulabe?
Mulamu
kwa
mayangizo wangu. Mulamu mfani mayangizo.
Tia uko!
Okay, Chabun, too much that you did it. Divide. I got to look at you. Mum was a dog or so.
I got to go my.
Ah, you go see, I need to see what you go see. I didn't know. Okay, yeah, yeah, Chabun, the Gagoda? I mean, I got the Gagoda Gatuga. Mwe ankula naye. Muno bwino?
Ya.
Okay.
Okay.
Sadi leni.
Awe.
Thank you.
Hello, boys. Do you boys speak English?
Yes, we do. What do you want? I mean, what are you looking for?
Thank God. I'm looking for the chief's house. I want to see Chief Snola.
Oh, the chief lives nearby. Let me escort you. Akufuna kunyumba ya chifu. Takaje.
What's your name?
I'm Juma.
Fumu yapi? Alendo wajogera ziku la kutaji. Afuna kuyankula nani?
Nde, anafusi la kunyumba jifumu. Dimene, temu ndulila.
Ojebwi, basi masuga ni zibitani. Wafiga mini.
Ziku mfumu yapi?
So, what is your name?
My name is Tom. Tom Duncanson.
Where on earth can you find such a name? Tom Duncanson?
In England, Your Highness.
Oh, you are from England?
Yes, Your Highness. I'm from England.
What do you want in my land? What's your mission?
I work in an organization called the BY. We help in education and health in different parts of the world. We had agreement with your late brother, the senior chief, Sinola.
So, what do you want in return?
I don't understand, Your Highness.
I thought you told me that you are an Englishman.
Of course, yes.
You mean you cannot understand your language anymore?
It's my mother tongue, but I don't get the purpose of your question.
To my experience, I understand that a white man like yourself can never help a black person without anything in return. And I strongly believe that there's some strings attached to it. Tell me, what was your agreement between you and my brother, Chief Sinola?
I think I should go back to you. Your brother Chakuntima. He was the one who proposed this project with your late brother.
Nonsense. Get out.
But
get out!
Behind.
Don't go!
Akutin la belé
mwesa kenai.
kutila mbele Mwesa
gina
Kuleka nganani wenda jenda
Sagina
Kuleka nganani wenda jenda
Sagina
oh, Ndao nalikuja
Nali unyumba Sagina Ngodi mpiga kusuwa mbale
Mandaguza tu nguenda ya bwini
Eh,
Yes. Yeah, he wanted us to help him with some school rocks and a crane.
Oh, thank you very much for your help.
But your brother said we white people, we cannot do any development without anything in a return. And then I am very sorry. We cannot proceed with the project unless your brother's approval.
Mr. Tom, I'm the prince of the land. Please, proceed with a project. I will show you the place to build. Please.
If you say so, I'm okay. We can proceed with the project.
Ah. Thank you very much.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm fine too. You can catch me.
Okay, then. Oh, you can marry.
Ndofuna winali esa ndimvese sabwino mmuzi muno. Ndizapha winali esa mesafuna umvera la mulo langa muno. Ndipo winzanu uyu mutengekwe chisanzo uyu. Shakuku. Tamfuse ngatali ndi mawu ake umalize.
Abu. Ndi mawu umalize.
Inetu sindikuopa kufa. Kukwali esa. Aza.
Ayamba ukha.
Kapa!
Thank you.
are crying just because of the man I killed, then you are just wasting your time.
My husband, how can you say that? You killed a man because he refused to work on our farmland.
Exactly.
My husband, where is your conscience?
Who knows? Maybe you might be next.
I should remind you that I'm your wife, and it is my duty as a wife to turn you back to your senses.
I'm so glad you have some time to visit.
I know, it's been such a long time.
It really has.
What have you been doing? I've been doing this and that. I don't really want to get into it. But what I really want to know about is, how's Tom?
Oh, Tom is working on one of my projects of my charitable organization. And he's in Africa. He's in Malawi.
So he's arrived safely, I take it?
I don't know yet. Hoping he'll call. Maybe this morning instead.
Oh, God, that would be amazing.
Yes.
Are these English chocolates?
They certainly are. Please.
Ooh,
please.
Thank you so much.
I can't eat them anymore. Oh, I think that might be it. Oh my gosh. Hello?
Hello, Mom.
Tom? Oh, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you and how's that?
Oh, Father and I, we're doing great. Have you met the new Paramount Chief Sinola?
Yes, I did. Who's the negotiator?
Are you having a good time?
Yes, yes.
Oh, good. Well, Tom? Tom? Tom, are you there?
Yes, yes, I'm here.
Tom? Oh, we must have lost the connection. But I know he made it. You know, if I'm not mistaken, I think he was flirting with some girls who were walking by.
Well, he is handsome.
And a young man and those women.
How are you?
Good, good. How are you?
Ah,
thanks. Actually, this is my cousin Emma.
Oh, mm-hmm. I've heard about her.
Oh,
some villagers told me about her.
That's nice.
Pleased to meet you, madam.
Pleased to meet you too.
Thank you.
Chakuntima, I have heard that you are wise and humble among other members of the royal family, and that people listen to you. If you allow bloodshed, many innocent people will suffer.
Ah, Emma. Many people have already lost their lives in this land. We also want peace. We want our village to develop like other villages. If it will take my life to rescue the people of Sinola, then I'm prepared to die for the people of Sinola. This is the year that I will save my people. And this is the year of our Lord.
You mean you want to fight him?
Tom, it's not new in Africa. Go and read our history books. We fought our colonial masters to be independent. We also fought our dictators to get the democracy that we are still struggling to practice today.
Chakutima, please. I'm beginning to understand, but is there nothing that you can do?
Emma. It's either I die or he dies.
Monica.
Moni, majongela kuti.
Kwa nsundwe.
Oh. Ungamaliza kusamba ako, bwere ku nyumba ya chifumu ndikufuna.
Chakwina mfumu. Chabuino, Peter and Katim.
I'm going to go to the house.
Yes.
The girl has been raped by the chief.
What? No. How could you do that?
Honest.
Tidong go sulazim, pambe. Pira.
When you know Jidabu Gantu, when I want to sound Pandomino, Agagamia, Tigris and Chidozino.
Manus is okay. When I observe Gudi, and a mife will Pundu Santa Casiga. The way in a mife as a card of pain. Far from what it was you and the way for me.
In this village so much longer than me, I don't really know what's going on.
Anna, I have been in this village for quite a long time before you came, whereby I've faced a lot of challenges. I should say you're welcome, but we have to humble ourselves if we want to work things out.
But did you know that the chief was raping girls?
Yes, I know that and I'm feeling bad, but I'm trying to find an alternative how to deal with this. I know your dears too, but
Tom,
thanks that you're back, we can help.
Tom, we need to do something.
What do you think we should do?
I don't know.
Alright, I should talk to my mother, and my mother can talk to the chief. I think that's a good way to go, then we can see the response from the chief.
Okay.
Yeah, please.
Okay.
So, we can go that side.
You are welcome, Tom. I see a new face in our land.
Oh yeah, actually, this is Emma, my cousin.
Pleased to meet you, Emma. You are welcome in our land of cement.
Thank you.
So how may I help you people?
This may be hard for you to do, but we need to ask you to help us and your people. We need you to talk to your brothers. If this fighting starts, people will die.
Then let the people die.
Excuse me?
Let the people die. Because my people are fighting for their land. How can they sit down watching a chief going around the village killing innocent people? How can they stand aside when innocent little girls are being raped? Huh? How? Just go around the village and see how people are starving. They need change. My people want change. They want their village taxes to be well utilized. And they want their village taxes to be managed well. My people want food. And that is what they would die for. That is what they would die for!
I'm so sorry, Princess, please. Please, if there's anything we can do, just tell us what we can do.
So, just listen to yourself. So you think there's something that you can do to stop Chikusa Sinola, the chief?
I don't know. Thank you.
word.
Madam Emma, for how long have you been in Malawi?
For 4 years.
So, where have you seen a lady talking to a chief while standing?
You mean you'd like me to kneel?
If you want to talk to me, that is what you should do. So, how may I honor this visit?
Firstly, Your Highness, my name is Emma Andrews, and I'm coming from the United Kingdom.
What do you want from me?
I've been sent by Diana, my colleague, who now lives in Arizona.
Oh, you mean Tom's mother?
Yes.
That old lady will never stop her madness. What does she want this time?
She has sent me to ask you, why are you killing your people?
In your country, what do you do to criminals?
They're arrested.
What if you don't have a prison? Where do you expect me to keep these criminals? You should tell Diana. Go and tell Diana that she doesn't belong here. She should mind her own business.
With all due respect, Your Highness, you cannot simply slaughter your people like chickens in a village.
Is that the way you talk to your leaders in England?
Honestly put, Chief Sinola, you are a bad man.
Thank you very much.
I'd like to make a long distance call to Malawi. Yes, Malawi, Africa. Yes, I know. Hello? Hello?
Hi, Mum.
Oh, Tom, how are you?
Yes, I'm alright.
You don't sound okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You'd never guess where I am. I'm at the park. I'm at the Centre de Park. I volunteered to clean up. So, how are things going there? Have you started the project yet?
Yes, I've started working on it with the Chief's young brother, Jakuntimba.
What? Why?
It's a long story.
Tom, are you sure things are all right?
Yes, Mum.
Tom, I want to speak to Chief Paramount Sinola.
Okay, all right.
All right, we'll be waiting by the phone.
Hello. You can come and sit here. How are you, madam?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm good.
I'm Emma.
Oh, Emma? Tom's cousin.
Yes, Tom's cousin. Please, Queen, I want to understand what is really happening in the village.
Didn't Tom tell you what is going on in the land?
He did, but I want to understand your side of the story. I even went to see the chief himself.
Please, Emma. Just stay out of this. It's not your war, it's our war, and we'll fight it ourselves. The people of Sinola, one day they will get tired, and they will act.
You mean you want to fight him? But that could lead to a tribal war.
If that will lead us to war, we'll give him war.
Please, that can't be good. Just let me try.
Tom and his mother failed. I don't think people will listen to you.
Please,
bunch, Jamal. Jamal, all of them are young. Simundianka,
yeah. Disagree on kind bunch. Mufuna zikuya nkhani kuti chani? Kodi niwe mena anthu akuzuzikira mmodzi muno. Inwe sizikukhudzani. Mena anthu akufera. Zoona chimwene niwe sizikukhudzani. Sizikukhudzani. Ndakufuna kuti ndizikuya nkhani kuti chani. Zikuya nkhani kuti chani ne zikakana kuti chani. Kodi utsale kana chifukwa?
Chemwali. Chomungaziwe. Chokuti ine ndikuziwa bwino bwino zakuti ndino. Chemwali wanga amene ali. Ndifunde kusimikizireni kuti ndaona kuti noseni wanduke. Ndemu musimikizike kuti wina ali esameni wandukira. Ndikusesa. Sindikutengera kuti uyu ndi mbale wanga noseni. Ndikusesa.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm okay. Please, what is happening?
They are sick and tired of what is going on in the land. And they want to act. They are tired.
Please, there has to be another way.
Akuti bakwene apa khale njira ina.
Andrew, I hear the telephone. It must be Tom calling from Malawi.
Tom?
Yes, I think he's on the phone.
Malawi?
Yes.
Oh, good. We can get this sorted out now. Diana? Has he told you what happened?
Come. Tom, your father's here. Yes, we're ready. Please, get the chief. Bring him to the phone. Hello? Yes. Hello, Chief Sinola. Yes, this is Diana. Yes, it's a pleasure to hear your voice. Yes, we're fine over here. Things are going well. Well, I'm going to be quite frank with you. From what I've heard from Tom, things are not going well in the village. In fact, things are quite frightful right now, and I'm quite concerned, and I want you to be... No. No, I don't believe those are lies. It sounds as though you're slaughtering your own people. Okay, excuse me, I'm sorry, I don't know that for certain, but this is not worth... I'm not going to play any games. If I need to, I'm going to call in the international community. You have betrayed my confidence. No, do not... I think he hung up on me.
I knew he would do that. You
but
have
I had
to
say something.
Amata, ine kuita nekwanu nanga. Kuma nekudabwa kuti chapangisa kuti tipumane nthawi zino nchivichi. Chilipo chachitika. Akulu-akulu, aliyense akudziwa kuti kulikonse kumene anthu akufuna kukhala ndi kufulozera mlira. Mdera kapena mzinda zinthu zikonongeka zimakuzidwa ndani nyamata muzi wathu kutiwa wonongeka tu ndipo nthawi yakona kuti tiuponse
zoonani
Don't submit Liban. We know the answer was for some of us. The Kugan is here. Cody, Cody, Jeremy, my best and children was not. They could be Rudira. Cody, we know the answer. I will be ready to go home. I will have one. Just an amizan goodies into Sukanda. Aye.
Mama, where you come? Too much of the moon is you going to go home. Too much of the moon will be in the land to achieve a one bee. And for my mobile, I don't want from Minas and goody. Tawi Aguana, Rita was a phone goody that opened into the door. And she long was going to get us to soak. Kailogoti, who gave them Kukarao Jibamus. And deep which you go make it to goody. Madame Fum's no matter what money. Now we have finished the matter. Because what may make it the Cindy's? They take a bag and sources of food and pan. To get the ladies, something like the color. Before who will open them with water, who will get a pump or
so? You know, the entire you did only so go them as water. Main man in Ramujaputi. Tawi ya kwana yuti tuone sogola mwezi watu. Umatisai wale kuti mfumi ya twiji ni mtu hibu kambi. Ndipo kipangira pumu ati sisabu tosi. Chime tuku inila kupanga, mchiku tuku inila kuloa mwezi. Tuwa memeze antu. Tia uzi antu cholinga jatu. Likizabu ya kuyamba kulimba na ndafumu aja. Antu ambi ilali mbali antu.
Zuna. Wakwa zuna. Funu ya bwini. Umano kukua kuu. Tikuina di Jose Manta. Tikapanga zimene zoroa muzi. Ti Jose Manta. Tifuha tima kama taka. Mkamani kama kibuzi sambuyo.
Tifuha tu. Upamba na kwa antu hamu sinua. Kuli manjaso. Mwa antu hamu sinua. Ndekuti ifidingu kala bano. Ndekumangu yanga ni lazimezi kujiti. Palibi jimeti nga bendo. Bakufunika kwa segula antu maso. Ndiya antu hamene anga segula antu maso. Gifi hamene tili bano. Kuti tingu kala kumangu yanga ni palibi jimene chinga yende
mbibu. Ndiye akua kuu, mene mungu wana manjila wa sunuwa nchi. Amine angati kumangu kwa kumutu mwana ndani. Eh, chakumtima, mkumu wana bwa?
Chakumtima ujana mkodi liya. Mafuru ngarawa kwa lati taliza.
Mr. Bechani, he got some money. It's so funny, Mr. Bechani. Mr. Bechani, he got some money. It's so funny, Mr. Bechani.
Meetings started to be formed from the various parts of the village. People want change. They want to drain the swamp.
I'm going to go to the house.
anthu ena muzimati muno sagulizana nazo koma apite akaone pa ground akaone mene anthu mene akumukondera ndi pamene atazwe chikungapo akapya mtima
mwamu ndiye panye bwanji ifukwa kukosa zinthu ndi kugwiriza mwamu wengine ni mwamu mene yeka mstusili mukana tedi muzimoza mwezi huu kapena mulimbali ya mfumu
tinti kosa mwezi achoke alowe wina
Ajema. Ganji, usiungatu no? Amuna na kwewe sana kwenye mtawi zino?
Ajema, chukuchitika ndi chani.
Ajema. Alibi.
Siningacho kwa kumiomba, usiungatu. Inyo kumandu za uri palibe jomu chukuchitika.
Then go and ask your husband. Ajema. Chirungamo chake nchakuti anthu atopa ndi zomwe akuchita amunani.
Things are worsening now in Sinua village. Things are getting out of control. Anyone who is standing up and voice out anything about the chief's leadership is immediately killed. People now are living in fear. Their hopes are on me. They are waiting for my reaction. The chief is becoming more dangerous than before.
Thank you.
I have something I'd like to share with you. I've been thinking about it for a while.
Chief Sinoa, many people tried to advise him, but he seemed to be more intelligent than the others. He listened to no one, but his childhood friend, Jadinda.
Chima pangisa njani utazinti wuna ngati mtu wopusa. Chima pangisa njani. Waona, autaku guliza na kutina and total. Kumatu, alimbe. Alimbe, chifosi nungase gerele iya.
Lekana mfumu. Musewale tu kuti mtu odeka majezi basu za gupya. Udeka ndiko kumayika mkukala mfumu osati kupya ndino. Mwana uja ndoa nzeru, mkampangila puma kugudubu zani. Umayo jasaa kuziwa juma kuchita.
Jadinda, A child can play with its mother's breast, but it cannot play with its father's testicles. Mwasieni, ndi mkwina chitu.
Mfumu, kuti mwaoni sisimu kakuruka ukaji, mwangujuru kantungo ziwa kuyangua. Sanga bangi kanto.
Mwasieni.
Morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Fine, Andrew.
Alright. It's
Chief Arab.
Yeah.
He is
there. Ah, alright. Thank you. Mr. Duncan, sir. How may I help you this morning?
I feel very bad when I see the people starving. People are starving out there.
Yeah, I feel very bad too because they are criminals.
They are not criminals. They are just fighting for their rights.
Are you shouting at me, Mr. Duncan?
No, Your Highness, I'm not shouting at you. I am sorry, but I think you should call them for dialogue.
The problem with you white men, you think you are clever enough than anyone else, especially with a black skin like myself.
Your Highness, I'm not trying to be clever.
Mr. Duncanson, do you know what the word shut up means?
I know the language better than you.
Then shut up and get out.
Thank you.
wako ndikukupe mphani kuti mukhale opirira munyengo wawo isamene ndikuzwa kuti ena mwaife timwalira ndipo ena mwaife tizunzika koma kwa amene atazakhala ine moyo zatiziwiseni ziko kuti kudali achinyamata amene adalimba mtima ndi umenyera ufulu.
Thank you.
nthawi zina munthu ukafuna kuoneka ochenjera mmuzi umazaphedwa mobwetera ntibule inaziyo kuyipa kugalukira.
Palibe amena ndusa moyela pomenyira fulu. Anthu ena amaphedwa. Ena amasala ndi moyo. Uzao zana obwera mmene zinalili. Mama.
Mama.
Taiga nam.
Mama.
Bwanji soma.
Mwananga sahone.
Mlamu. msaka ndaule ndito mizanyamara kuti akamusakisake siyani kulira basi apezeka mwana tamoneni Juma bwanji
Asmadi ndaka uyu amangido ayikido mundende musinje ndipo abechani aphedwa
ndawe mbodi Smadi ndika unapwi tiwene wapanga zoti tikawa pomosa
Tusha inisho nili mini Deni fulota nse tuwapedwe
Bwanjamu. Sina uzauri mkazi wangu alikuti. Kwa maswali bwanji. Magula kuu. Mama tikapo Musa inachi. Ina Smadi. And from there the movement shall start.
Thank you.
Now I know that things are going to be tough and truly blood will shed in Sinua village. But still, I have to lead people to fight for their rights. And by any means, I have to do that. Comes time in everyone's life, one has to bid farewells to personal comfort for the benefit of the villagers. I have no choice but to free the villagers. It is the decision that our forefathers did during the time of colonialism. They joined hands to fight the colonial masters.
Okay.